Hi friends, my name is Piyush Deepak Bhange. I study in class 8th and I am from India. Today, I have accepted November month build challenge. My build challenge is story of Ganesha. Once on the Kailash mountain lived Ganesha, son of God Mahadev and goddess Parvati. One day, Ganesha's mother Parvati gone to take bath and said Ganesha to stand here and do not let anyone come in. After some time, Parvati's husband came and asked him to let him in. But Ganesha followed his mother's Parvati's words and not let his father in. Then his father Mahadev got furious and angry and cutted his head. Then Parvati came out by crying and saw his beheaded son and said to his husband to bring back his head. Then Mahadev sent his rider Nandi Bail to bring any animal's head you see first in the jungle. Then Nandi Bail gone in the jungle and he first saw an elephant's child was died in the jungle. The Nandi Bail bought his head and then God Mahadev joined elephant's head to Ganesha and he lived again happily. This story was of Hindu religion. So this was my Ganesha story. Thank you.